let's see, hack. There we go. Ooh, auto hack. Whoops. Are we out of this hellhole? Eh, this is funny. Red light district, disease. Eh, funny. Ow. Thank you. There we go. Again, it's not nice to shoot at me. People that shoot at me die quicker. Oh, hey. Never knows that.
Third session today with this amazing limey shrink, Dr. Sophia Lamb. She said that all Ryan's horseshit about always looking out for number one is turning us little guys against each other. And what we need is unity, solidarity. Then, she held up a mirror. Turns out, I wear my hair and mustache just like Ryan. So today, I'm spreading the word about Lamb. And tonight, I'm shaving my whole stupid head.
Huh.
Unable to provide for itself, the need of the parasite grows until war is made to justify it. Your parents brought you to Rapture, where you need never fear the parasites again. So you see, there is no place for you on the surface. But you may bring the world to you. If you know someone who belongs in Rapture, write a letter to the Ryan Industries mailroom. And you never know. The next new face might be familiar.
Oh, brother. Can I get a refund from this ride? Cause this sucks. It sucks.
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy and Rapture. Seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare. Do children truly respond to this? Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned here. He said his chores didn't seem so bad anymore, as long as Mother wouldn't send.
Ah, here we go.
Tapas, tear this place down!
I do for long.
Oh, Father!
Whoa, that was weird. I wonder. Ah, that over that door. Oh, hey. Come here, you. Ah, Ah, here we go. There we go. Yeah, I'm not... Okay, now I'm drunk. About to say. Dating tip.
I've got a little dating tip for you, Jimbo. It'll get you out of that Lonely Hearts Club for good. This scheme works 100% of the time, guaranteed. First, find some Betty and take her to Ryan Amusements. Then, you go to the gift shop, buy her a teddy bear. This is key. I ain't kidding around. Then, you buy her a ticket on Journey to the Surface. As soon as you hit that first scare, bingo! Tunnel of Love.
Yeah, I bet that worked. All right. Futuristics. Where's the gift shop? Ah, there's the gift shop. Let's take a look at that real quick.
Your kind ain't welcome here. He won't listen.
I'm here, you. Go. Be staying quiet. Cutting corners.
Used to be there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a street shooter named Sinclair. And he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Poplar's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser. Yeah, I'm all the richer.
Ow. And boom. Thank you. Really?
I gotta get under something.
You don't fight a big daddy like that. Thank you. Really? Okay, let's see. Anything else around here?
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
All right.
Mm.
What the? Hey! That's not nice. Okay, that should be it. What's this stuffing in Diablo I'm missing? I feel like there's something else. Again, it's not on a genetic level, lady. It is a personality level. All right, here we go.
Busted pile of junk. You broke it, didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch turns to shit.
Mean? You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loud.
There we go.
Tickle fraud! Stay away from things you don't know nothing.
Ow. There we go. Thank you. I'll pick that up. Thank you. Yeah, why not? There we go.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
Hmm. Oop.
Another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Popping gun. Alright. Here we go. Let's see. 9, 10, 12, 13. Goodbye, all four, three. There we go. Health upgrade. And boom. No kidding.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the incinerate plasmid. Say, Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers?
All right, boom. There we... Uh-oh. I don't think Tom had that idea in hand. Yeah, I have a feeling that this is a bad idea. Yep. There we go. Must be for an ice plasmid. Oh. Okay. Oh boy. Actually, give me that. That is stronger. Whoa, what the? Oh boy. Come here. You're not getting away this time. Boom!
Holy Moses, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice, and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
My sentiments exactly. Now, there was a block of ice that had different items in it. Yep, here we go.
He's gone. James was the only man I ever loved, and now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the limbo room, came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone, and I'm here. Singing rise, rapture, rise. Scared to death they're gonna come for me.
Well. All right. Let's get out of here.
Outstanding, sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Here we go. Now there you are.
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid. We're going places.
I can't get out. Uh-oh.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no. You are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lem was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Whoop. Hey, where's your body go? Oh, there it is. Ah, so this is where it's hidden. I think I did everything. Let me see. Whoop, wrong button. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I feel like I did everything. Okay. Let's get out of here. Alright. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Gotta be kidding me.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Yeah, I'm sure she's just gonna hand it over, no problem. Alright, well, unfortunately that'll have to be for next time as I'm all out of time, way over time, but like I said, it's going to be cut down to edited bits, so that way you won't have to watch like over an hour of footage or recording. So anyway, we'll explore the this area and try to get that key, so we'll see how that goes. But in any case, thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully you've been enjoying as much as I have. And as always, leave a comment below, subscribe for more future update, share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out. That went the closing, but anyway, don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.